just take a picture of it. Seriously, I'll quit Flat Earth. Just send me a picture from an airplane where the curve is there.
Today, I'm going to be saying goodbye to Mark Sargent.
Goodbye, my lover.
Now, I never thought this day would come, but it has. My old mate, Level Earth Observer, the demonstrable realist, who definitely isn't a flat earther, has made a video calling out Mark Sargent, who is a real flat earther. I mean, it's not as if he's just saying the things he needs to say to keep that sweet, sweet money rolling in, is it?
Please subscribe. I've got a couple of short clips we're going to look at, some information that relates to one of the short clips, and then I'm going to cite evidence that Mark has requested. I'm actually going to cite the evidence myself.
Now, I don't want to start this video off on a negative, but unless Leo has some insider knowledge, then I don't think Mark will be going anywhere. When it comes to flat earthers, Mark is an interesting one. When a TV show needs a flat earther, they call Mark Sargent. When someone's making a documentary about flat earth, they call Mark Sargent. When it's dinner time, they... No, wait, that's wrong. When it's dinner time, Mark's mammy calls him.
And as a result, I'm going to free Mark up to do whatever he wants to do.
Wait, what? But the evidence he's asked for is of Earth's curvature. Now, if this isn't a confusing one, then I don't know what the hell is. Has Leo finally left the madness of Flat Earth behind? Oh, sorry, my bad. What I meant to say is, has Leo finally left the madness of demonstrable realism behind? Sounds like a knobhead's coffee shop to me.
Okay, so in this first clip, we got Mark pushing a betting app. Sportsbet Australia. Now, that wasn't bad enough, essentially encouraging gambling. Wait until you see the nonsense that comes out of Mark's mouth here.
Ah, yes, but Leo, you forget. Mark still lives at home with his mammy. So I would imagine it may not be a case of freeing him up to do whatever he wants to do, more like freeing him up to do all the things his mammy will allow him to do.
Look!
Flat Earth expert Mark Sargent thinks the moon landing was a hoax.
Technically, the moon itself is a hoax.
Right, but betting with Sportsbet's new iPhone app?
I could do this standing on my head.
Thanks, Gravity. Sportsbet's new iPhone.
What are you thinking?
Now look, I'm not defending Mark here. After all, he's a flat earther. But Leo, my old mate, what does him advertising a betting app have to do with being incapable of keeping the promise he made to anyone who could provide him with a picture of the horizon that shows Earth's curvature?
Just take a picture of it. Seriously, I'll quit Flat Earth.
It all seems a little bit strawman to me so far. You're going about this all the wrong way, pal. You should be trying to discredit his argument, not his choice in ad partners. He probably got paid a buttload of money by the betting company.
Technically, the moon is a hoax.
Yeah, we'll get to that in just a second, Leo. Now, when I first saw this ad, do you know what popped into my mind? Mark Sargent is not a flat earther. The words coming out of his mouth hole are not aligned with what he claims to believe. Did you see his face when he said technically the moon is a hoax? He would have had to have approved the ad copy before reading it. There is no way on earth, flat or globe shaped, that a person who genuinely believes that the earth is flat would be happy to say what he just said. It's clear to anyone who isn't a complete spanner that this ad is taking the piss out of flat earthers. Why would one of the most prominent flat earthers on the planet do that?
Are you for real?
Well, I don't know why you sound so surprised, pal. You think the entirety of space is a hoax. And as I have asked many times before, if space is a hoax, where exactly would the moon be then? And furthermore, where the hell would Earth be, flat or round? The Earth must be somewhere, right? And space is ideal. There's so much space.
You're cited as a flat Earth expert. You're going online to push and encourage an app which essentially encourages gambling.
Well, that remains to be seen, doesn't it? Is he a real person? Yeah, of course he is. Is he a real flat earther? Absolutely, positively not. He's a grifter whose only interest in the shape of the earth is controlled 100% by the amount of money he can make by saying it's flat. But with that being said, that applies to 90% of all flat earthers, in my humble opinion. Not you though, Leo. You're not a flat earther, are you? You're a demonstrable realist, which is probably the funniest thing I've heard in the 5 years I've been on YouTube.
So this flat earth expert goes online to encourage gambling, and then he goes on to claim the moon is technically a hoax.
Bloody hell, mate, I had no idea you were so against gambling. Good for you. It's nice to see that we have at least one thing in common. I swore off gambling the last time I thought I was going to let out a silent fart.
Thought I farted, but I shit. And that's squishy when I sit.
What are you playing at, mate? No one can justify this. No one. The only person who benefits from this person on our screen.
Now, what is it that bothers you about it? Tell Uncle Creaky. Is it that you are genuinely against gambling? Or is it that they didn't ask you? And even a demonstrable realist like you must realize that he probably earned a shitload of money from doing this ad, whether you agree with it or not.
I judge a man by his body of work.
Do you though? And I don't want to be rude or anything, but being a flat earther is hardly work, is it? I mean, all you do is watch content from other flat earthers and agree with them. You have to remember, pal, that every single time a flat earther tries to prove that the earth is flat, all they actually end up doing is confirming what we've known to be a fact for thousands of years.
Interesting.
Okay. If he's going to produce tosh like this, encouraging gambling in Australia, cite himself as a flat earth expert, and then claim the moon is technically a hoax, then if you can't see the problem with this, then you need to have a chat with yourself, okay?
Is this video a parody? He sounds just as confused by Mark claiming to believe that the earth is flat as we are. And I'm not defending Mark here, but he didn't label himself as a flat earth expert. That was the writers of the ad made. He's the most well-known flat earther, yeah. Probably. Is he an expert in anything? Probably not. None of you are. And as I've said many times before, it's easy to look at something and completely misunderstand it and then make a ridiculous claim like the earth being flat. But to go out and actually prove it, well, that's a mission that's so impossible, not even Tom Cruise would be able to pull it off.
Now look what Mark requests here as globe earth proof. Listen to this tosh.
Oh, finally. Right. Now, if Leo is about to play the clip I think he's going to play, then this is the one where Mark asks people to provide him with a photograph of Earth's curvature from an aeroplane, which is what I intend to do. And I will be sending this video to Mark Sargent, you know, like MC Toon has done, in the hopes that Mark will disappear from the flat Earth scene and actually be a man of his word. Although I'm not going to hold my breath.
And what I try to remind people, and I try, you know me, I go out of my way not to be insulting, but I use the very Orwellian five lights, four lights thing, which is, it's not that you saw the curvature, you wanted to see the curvature. You've been conditioned to see the curvature. So, which is why I put the challenge out there. I go, if you look out your side of your airplane and it's like, oh yeah, see the curvature? Yeah, I see it. Uh-huh, fine, take a picture of it. Put it back on your whatever screen, hold up some sort of straight edge to it, you know, like this thing right here, hold up straight edge to it and tell me if it's still flat. If it is, great. Send me that picture. I will quit Flat Earth tomorrow and you'll be famous for getting me to just ditch Flat Earth. No one ever sent me anything.
Now, before we let Leo say his piece, I feel it will be remiss of me not to mention the fact that someone has sent him exactly what he's asked for, and as I just said, that someone is MC Toon. And since you were watching this video, I too have sent him exactly what he asked for. Has he replied and left Flat Earth? Well, only time will tell. But if he doesn't do exactly what he promised to do when someone provided him with what he asked for, then he will have lost all credibility in the flat earth world. But anyway, back to Leo.
There's hundreds of images showing supposed curve, which we know are optical and not physical, Mark. So why would you say that? Why didn't you ask for a physical measurement proving curve rather than an optical proof?
Did we not just listen to the same clip? He specifically asked for a photograph because he says that we've been conditioned to see curve. Come on, pal, at least try and keep up. Now, at the start of this video, you did say that you were going to be providing him with exactly what he's asked for. And based on what you just said, I seriously doubt you're going to.
Well, I'll tell you what, I'm going to provide the proof that you've asked for. There is no globe Earth curve because the Earth globe Earth theory is scientifically impossible.
How can you provide him with exactly what he asked for if, according to you and your very strange beliefs, the Earth isn't a globe? I suspect that you are going to show him pictures of Earth's curvature, but instead of being honest and saying what you see, you'll do what you usually do. And in fact, you just did, and say that the globe Earth is scientifically impossible. Well, cool story, bro. But is there any possibility that this will be the video where you finally show us, or at the very least explain to us why the globe is scientifically impossible?
Well, I'm going to provide the proof that you've requested so you can leave YouTube, okay? Bear with me.
Hey, easy, Tiger. He didn't just say he was leaving YouTube. What he actually said was that he is going to leave Flat Earth if he gets what he asked for. And he has already, from MC Toon, and now from me. And to be honest, I had really high hopes for you doing the same. Maybe it's time for me to stop looking for the good in people when there's clearly no good in them. But okay, let's see the images then.
I'm going to give you a first-class send-off anyway, Mark. This is an image I took from inside Concord, looking at the walkway that I just walked across to access this incredible plane. And as you can see there, the walkway is displaying curvature. Obviously, it's not physical curve, it's optical, as a result of the window.
You flew on Concord? Well, if that's true, I'm actually jealous, mate. That must have been one hell of an experience. But you've balls up the challenge already. He didn't ask for images taken through a plane window and it's still on the ground, did he, you tool? What he asked for is a photograph showing Earth's curvature through the window of a plane that is in flight. I didn't think it was that complicated a request, but trust a flat earther to not understand it. Sorry, demonstrable realist.
But you asked for proof of curvature from a plane window, Mark. As proof, I've cited it to you. Here, there's your proof of curve. Off you pop, son.
Are you serious? Now, I grabbed that shot from Leo's video so I could hold a straight edge up to it. And it looks pretty straight to me. Did you not measure it yourself, Leo? I thought you were all about being honest and accurate. And I can't be the only one who sees the irony in a flat earther claiming that something looks curved when it actually isn't. It's literally the opposite of what you are constantly saying you can't see.
The fact you asked for optical proof, again, highlights the games at play here, Mark. Sorry. Pushing betting apps in a country that's blighted by gambling problems. Claiming the moon is a hoax. And then asking for evidence in an optical form rather than physical. Well, here you are, mate. There's curvature of a walkway. Off you pop, Mark.
Yeah, you definitely didn't understand the challenge, did you? Shall we do what Mark actually asked for?
Just take a picture of it. Seriously, I'll quit Flat Earth. Just send me a picture from an airplane where the curve is there.
Well, okay, we will. Now, one of these pictures was taken by Wolfie, the pilot from Australia, and he took this image. And then there's this one taken by another pilot, Santiago Borja, and this one. And these pictures all have one thing in common. They all show the curvature of the Earth, which is exactly what you asked for, Mark. And you also said that you were gonna quit Flat Earth.
Take a picture of that, hold a straight edge up to it, and then email to me. I'll quit tomorrow. Right. No, I'm not lying. I check my email every single day. No one's done it.
So, Mark, Mr. Sergeant Sir, at the very least, I expect a reply to my email, because now both MC Toon and myself have sent you exactly what you asked for. Pictures of Earth's curve through the window of an aeroplane. Or are you just going to do what you usually do and say we didn't understand what you were asking for and not leave Flat Earth? Because we all know that's exactly what he will say. Or maybe he'll just completely ignore me as well.
Right. No, I'm not lying. I check my email every single day. No one's done it.
All right. You should have asked for a physical measurement. There is none. Why you didn't ask for that baffles me.
And you know what baffles me? Flat earthers like Level Earth Observer. So I keep doing it, I apologize. Demonstrable realists like Level Earth Observer. Maybe he needs to change his name. demonstrable, realist, observer level. It's a work in progress. And those people claim to have some secret insider knowledge about the shape of the Earth. Well, newsflash, pal, you're not that special. Well, you sort of are special, just not in the way you think. Okay, so now we wait. Yeah. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I want to talk to you. Yeah, you watching this video now. I've started a new series so that I can get an extra piece of content out for you every week. They're basically rant videos where I just say what I'm feeling. Hardly any editing and all done in one take. So if you want more creaky in your life, I upload them on Monday evenings at 19:30 UK time. There's a couple of them already in the playlist, so take a peek and let me know what you think. Thank you all so much for your continued support. If you can support me, all the ways in which you can help are linked below. And I will see you in the next video. Love you, bye.
All right, what's this next? But before you do, make sure you subscribe. By order of the Creaky Blinder.